हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज श्याम नथानी फ्रॉम आईएचएम कोलकाता एंड टुडे आई एम मेकिंग नेकेड चॉकलेट केक विद चॉकलेट क्रीम चीज फ्रॉस्टिंग एंड दिस इज माय वीडियो टू कंफर्म माय पार्टिसिपेशन इन झारखंड कुकिंग लीग फॉर सीजन 2। हियर वी गो। फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू सिप ऑल द ड्राई इंग्रेडिएंट्स व्हिच विल इंक्लूड 1+2/3 कप ऑफ ऑल पर्पज फ्लावर, 2/3 कप ऑफ शुगर, पाउडर्ड शुगर, 1/3 कप ऑफ कोको पाउडर, 1 teaspoon ऑफ बेकिंग पाउडर एंड 1/2 teaspoon ऑफ बेकिंग सोडा। वी आर गोइंग टू स्ट्रेन ऑल ऑफ देम एंड कीप इट असाइड वंस इट्स स्ट्रेन्ड। Once it is all strained, we'll keep it aside. Adding all the wet ingredients to a dry mix, which includes 1/2 cup of salted butter, which is regular butter. Four teaspoon of milk. And 1 tablespoon plus 3/4 cup of yogurt, normal homemade yogurt. Now we'll gently mix the cake batter. Make sure you don't mix it too much. And we have mixed the batter well. We add some choco chips and rice ball crackers to it. Mix it a little bit. And now we'll pour the batter in a bowl which is already lined with butter paper and greased with butter. Our cake mixture is ready and we have poured it in a bowl. Now we will bake it for 35 minutes at 180 degrees centigrade. So here we go. Now as the cake is getting baked, we will be making chocolate cream cheese frosting. For that we need 1 cup of cream cheese. This is a homemade cream cheese. All you need to do is curdle 1/2 liter of milk and once it is curdled, beat it with a pinch of salt until it gets a smooth consistency. So here it's 1 cup of cream cheese, 1/2 cup of melted butter, 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. We have mixed all the wet ingredients well. And now I'll be adding the dry ingredients, which includes 1/2 cup of cocoa powder and 2 cups of icing sugar. Icing sugar includes 1 teaspoon of corn flour and 1 cup of sugar. So here it goes. Now we'll be mixing it. Now after sifting all the ingredients together, beat it really well until you get a smooth and fluffy frosting. Now as our cake is baked and we have already demolded it, we'll be removing our butter paper and pouring the chocolate cream cheese frosting on the top of it. Now as you can see, I've poured all the chocolate mixture on the top of it. Now I'm going to decorate it with some amount of Oreo biscuits. Like this. And a little bit of chocolate chips.